Peace, peace, and infinite blessings, family. Thank you so much for taking the time and opportunity to come out here and check out this wonderful information. I apologize for the late delay. We had some technical difficulties going on with the system, but we got everything started right now. Today is the day that you take your financial freedom back. Today is the day that you become your own independent business owner. Today is the day you take that leap of faith and step into your true essence and your true abundance. So today I'm not going to be too long, but I will be strong. I got my team, top team leader, Komei, that's going to be here, and she's going to give the live presentation. So you don't want to miss out on this opportunity to bring in an extra stream of income straight from your phone.
All right, you guys, how's everyone doing tonight? Thank you all for sharing and being a part of this presentation. I know for a fact that you could have been anywhere else at this particular time, but you took your time out to be with us, so thank you. We're not going to be too long with this information, but I just want to give you a little bit about myself. And definitely have to give it back to Miss Isis Love. Thank you very much, sweetheart. Very strong, powerful leader. Mother of three, been in home health care for over 12 years. Done a little bit of everything. Any type of industry you can possibly think of, I've done it. But what made me tap into this particular industry was because I got to be able to see getting my time back. I got to be able to make the money and be able to dictate my income on my own and be able to share the information in the process. So that's what I love about this whole industry. So the information I'm about to give you tonight, please take notes. You guys answer questions. We will get those answered toward the end. And make sure you have an open mind. All right, you guys. So, iMarkets Live is what we're talking about tonight. You guys, I know some of you all are familiar. If you're not familiar, I advise you to get familiar. Robert Kiyosaki, millionaire in the industry. And they always tell you, you know, go follow someone that has already done it, has been there through the trials, the tribulations, and everything else. This gentleman is phenomenal. He wrote a book called Rich Dad, Poor Dad. And if you don't know about the book, like I said again, definitely check that out. He also came out with another one called Cash Flow Quadrant, which basically goes over the employee. The employee is basically the majority of us, where we actually have a 9-to-5 or a 12-hour shift or whatever hours that you may work. But the thing is, you're actually trading time for money. So you are working, putting in extra hours for a certain amount of time. When you stop working, what happens? Your money actually stops at the same time, you guys. Okay? Now, the self-employed decided to say, you know what? I don't want to work for nobody else. I want to actually put some time into where I can work for myself. Now, this is great, but the thing is, you're still trading that time for money because for your barbers, people that own the salons, the landscapers, and everything else, for those individuals that do not show up to that salon or do not show up to cut that grass or do not show up to that art gallery or whatever it may be, that means you have to get out of your bed or whatever you're doing and actually go put that time in, right? So then we have the other individuals that say, you know what, I'm kind of, you know, done with the self-employed part, so let me move on to the next level, right? Everyone, there's levels to everything that we do in life. The business owner say, you know what, instead of me being the doctor, why not own the actual practice so I can actually spend more time with my family, have more personal time, and all those great things, right? So again, we tap into the number one industry right now that is so small, but to the point where it's one of them things where it's like if you don't know, this is the perfect time for you to start knowing, okay? Investor. 5% of the people, and it's only 95% that actually has more of the wealth. The investor is the one where the actual, when you get a chance to have your money work for you. While you're sleeping, you're making money. That's good. I'm totally game for that, right? So we can move along. What is Forex? Now, ask yourself, if you have a bank account, okay, you are participating in the foreign exchange market right now, whether you want to or not, unless you close your bank account, which I know too many people are not trying to do. But if you have a bank account, you are participating. The difference is you are not actually profiting from what it is that the banks are doing. You have a couple hundred. a couple thousand in your account that you put all these extra hours in, worked overtime for or whatever, you put it in there thinking everything is good and everything is kosher. The bank is waiting and saying, okay, you know what? This young lady has 200 in her account. Let's take this, put it into the market, make our money off of that, and then eventually put her money back. Think about it. If you ever had a chance to go try to log into your online bank account at maybe 1, 2 o'clock in the morning, you get that error message, right, saying it's maintenance. Really think about it, you guys. Okay? We trade on currencies, trade one currency for another 24 hours a day, 5 days a week. This is a $5.3 trillion industry that we are part of. I am so okay with just getting 1% of that. We trade on any device as well, you guys. Next slide. What is iMarkets Live? First off, we are the Harvard when it comes to this industry, okay? We have first-class forex education. We're founded by July 4, 2013. So, again, we're getting our independence back. We're gaining that knowledge back. We're learning a skill set, right? On top of that, operating in 120-plus countries. So, again, this is not just an Atlanta thing. This is not a Miami thing. This is not Nashville. We are a global industry, okay? Debt-free and privately owned. No third-party services. So, again, we have, don't have to even worry about somebody getting upset and mad and saying, you know what, I'm just going to take out my software and move on. At the end of the day, you can actually learn this skill set and be able to fund your dreams, your hopes, your aspirations, whatever it may be. Okay? Next slide. So, we all know that leadership, it starts with the head. You guys, I had an opportunity, along with some of my teammates as well, got the chance to actually meet Mr. Christopher Terry. This gentleman is a nine-figure income earner. When I tell you, he actually trades himself. So it's not somebody that was in the market of, you know, retail or somebody that did real estate or any other industry and not knocking those industries. But again, he actually does what the business is. So that right there means a lot. Now, they always say behind every good man, there's a good woman. And I know we have women watching, so I know you all agree. And for the people in the room, there's a good one behind him. She is actually the reason why he is where he is right now. He took her advice. She taught this man everything that he knows as far as when it comes to this 4X market. The thing was, he just took it a step further. Again, remember we was talking about levels. He took it to a whole nother level, you guys, and turned it into where it was for the average individuals, for them working moms, them working dads, the grandparents, the struggling college student, the person that has, you know, so many other issues going on, for the people that already have several businesses that want to, you know, of course, be a part of more to create more income. Alex Morton, real cool guy, young millionaire. He's helped over 30-some-odd individuals become millionaires himself, and it just made sense to have, you know, a little spice in there too, right? Ivan Tapia, got a chance to meet this gentleman all the way from Mexico, and when I tell you, he's just full of life. He headed to the point where he was just like, you know what, this just makes sense. So be a part of something that makes sense, literally and financially. Next slide.
Oops, sorry.
You're right. All right, you guys. So what makes us unique, right? Results with our services are not guaranteed. So I'm not going to sit up here and say, yes, you're going to, you know, totally make $1,000 in 5 minutes. We guarantee it. We're not one of those corny commercials. No. I will say work and learning is definitely required, and profits vary, okay? Everyone's learning curve is totally different, all right? iMarkets Live does not trade your money or handle your investment. So, hey, it would be cool, but I am not going to trade for you. You cannot give me $100 or $1,000 or $200 or $2,000 and say, hey, trade it for me. No, and if you want to give it to me as a gift, I will gladly take that. But I will not trade your money for you, okay? iMarkets Live does not earn on any of your trades. If you put the time in and you're learning, you went through the academy, you went through TV, you talked to different people that are learning the different strategies or whatever, and everyone comes together and you figure it out and you make $1 million in whatever time frame that happens, that is your money. That is your blessing, you guys, okay? If you want to share, again, I'll send you my cash app. All right? enter and exit trades at any time. You're fine. So at the end of the day, you can totally hop in when you want to. You can hop out. There's different time frames in this process, so you will be able to enter and exit, okay? Our objective is to empower, enrich, and educate you guys. It's not to sugarcoat anything. It's not to, try to, make it seem like, oh, it's so glamorous and everything else. You're going to have situations that happen. You're going to, not so much as lose, but you're going to learn. And I'd rather at least go through a process to be able to have a greater reward towards the end. Next slide. All right, so IML Academy. This is your harvest that I was speaking about earlier. Okay, you guys, we have 60-plus videos, multiple languages. Basic to advanced. It's literally almost close to like an eighth grade all up into the people that have been trading for a decade or more years. They can actually be a part of this. And you always want to sharpen your tools, right? You know, if you had an old axe in the garage that's been sitting there for a while, of course it's going to get a little rust on it, right? But what do? You take it out, you clean it up, you put the oil on there, you get it shined up, and I promise you it works like new, okay? Learn from expert traders as well. Like I said again, we have people that have been trading for months. We have people that have been trading for days, weeks, years, and so forth. But at the end of the day, our expert traders, exactly, they have a format, they have a plan, they have a platform, they have a foundation that they've been studying for a long period of time, and all they're doing is just sharing the information. Again, trade at your own risk, okay? Next slide. All right, you guys, iMarkets Live TV, love it. I don't even have cable no more. This is what we watch in my household. This is what is on our TV screens in every room. If you don't have this on your screen, we have a problem, okay? So, this right here, we have over 120 hours. Again, multiple languages. So you don't have to worry about, if you got somebody that's interested and they speak Spanish and you don't. Don't worry, we got you covered, okay? On top of that, mini trading sessions. So again, if you work in the morning time and nighttime is better, or the evening, we got you. If you're a night owl, we got 3 a.m. sessions that you can actually be a part of. So no one is being left behind, you guys. No one. All right. And also, best DVR. We have the recording. So if you missed something because maybe you fell asleep, or maybe you had to, handle something with the family, or even something personal, at the end of the day, we have you covered because you can always go back. Next slide. The harmonic scanner. It's like music to my ears. That's like the perfect name, right? So with this, they have high probability confirmations to help increase the chances of profiting. Again, trade at your own risk. Disclaimer, my profits ain't going to be your profits, and same for you. Your profits are not going to be my profits. But again, if you study, you go over the IML Academy, you go over the IML TV, you go through the process of asking questions, and you're figuring out what strategy works for you, I can say that you will definitely see the reward in the end, okay? Also, it scans the market. You're providing all of the info, your take profit, your stop loss, your entry price, what time frame, the hours, the whole nine. You get all of that. So it's kind of like no way you can possibly lose unless you are gambling and you just hopping in just to be hopping in, just to be doing something. You're not even taking out the time to even go over what it is they sent you, okay? Probably own software, okay? And high accuracy for confirmation. Next slide. The web analyzer. This is the harmonic scanner on steroids, okay? This right here, when I tell you, when you get an alert, it makes a cha-ching sound. Now, of course, that's change, but either way, if it's change or if it makes the sound of paper, I'm listening, I'm paying attention because I need to know what's going on. They're sending alerts to you guys, right? Okay? It's a custom platform, and they receive precision trade setups combined with your trading strategy. Remember, we were speaking about strategies earlier, okay? Next slide. Swing trades. Now, I know the name sounds kind of like, what? Swing trades. But this right here is, I feel like it's a thousand plus product. The reason why is because Christopher Terry himself, the owner, remember I told you previous in the video that he actually trades himself. He trades millions of dollars and hundreds and thousands of dollars. So clearly he knows what he's doing, right? The thing is, he sends out alerts. You get them in your email. He says, hey, check this out. You click on it, you go inside, and he's sitting up there looking at this trade to the point where he's saying, you know what, this is why I think that this is a good trade. This is the pair you need to be taking a look at. If you look back a month ago, if you look back 2 weeks ago, this is how everything was set up. And around about the same time, it's getting ready to repeat itself. Okay, so this is an opportunity for you to at least, you know, capitalize and make this certain amount. Now, of course, his profit is going to be 100 times more than ours. But either way, if you turn 10 cents into $10 or 20 cents into $20, that was more than what you had previous to, right? So it just makes sense. Multiply your money. Learn how. And if you had the opportunity to get someone like Serena Williams or Kobe Bryant to come out and teach you how to actually, you know, swing the tennis racket or actually dribble the ball so you can get that three shot, what is that actually worth to you? Think about that. Next slide. Swipe trades. Definitely love this, okay? You either get to say, yes, I'll accept it, or no, I'll decline, right? It's totally up to you. It sends you, again, different trade setups. It tells you, again, the entry, the take profit, your stop loss. It tells you the time frame. It tells you at the bottom, it gives you a note, and it says, you know, of course, trade at your own risk. If you have this certain amount of your income, then you need to be trading at this lot size. I know it sounds like, you know, probably foreign language. Foreign. Crack myself up. It's all right. Y'all can laugh. Thank you. That's what I'm saying. I get some participation. But of course, that's how this actually works, okay? So it's no trading experience. You do not have to be knowing how to do this. I promise you, I've seen people come into this industry, and the young lady that's behind the phone right now can even tell you. We have seen people come in this industry and not have no idea of what they're doing and came in and killed it.
Yes.
Literally. Do you agree?
I definitely agree. Yes. What's the new sister, Valencia?
Valencia Davis. Perfect example. And of course, there's so many other stories that we could possibly tell you. Like, we'll probably be doing a documentary right now. That's how serious this is. But it just goes to show you that you don't have to be educated. You don't have to have, you know, 15, 20 years of experience. You don't have to, you know, be a certain criteria, a certain race, or a certain age. Yes, you do have to be 18. But you get what I'm saying. We have children that are even learning this that are the ages of 7 years old that can actually tell you how to read a chart. We're setting up for generational wealth. Yeah. I almost went there.
You're about to give it to him.
Hold on. So this is the way you supplement your income. Next slide. And what I like about that, too, all you're doing is copying and pasting. That's what I love about that as well. And I know back in school, they used to say you can get in trouble for that, but this, you can't get in trouble. What are they going to do? So the training and support is phenomenal. When I tell you, again, this is one of those things where the only way you can fail, or the only way that you will not be able to succeed, or the only way that you will not be able to see any type of profit or whatever, if you decide to quit before you get started. That is the only way. Other than that, you can't lose in this. You can't lose. We've had people to get in on a Friday and quit on Saturday. We had people come in to get on a Friday, and by Sunday, or no later than Monday, they already in profit because they took it just that serious. Okay? So we have the IML Universe. We have the IML Corporate app. And we also have seven-figure mentorship. Again, y'all think about how much seven figures is. I don't even think it'll let you do it on a calculator. That's just what, that's the information that we're getting. We're getting the information from individuals that have went through it. They are no different from us. The only difference is they kept going. They didn't stop. They kept pushing. They kept, you know what I'm saying, saying, you know what, I didn't get it today. I'm going to sit down for a second, go read a book, go play soccer, or whatever the case may be, but I'm going to tap back into it. I'm going to get it again. That's it. They're no different. Next slide. So, everyone's trying to figure out how do you get started. So, it is so simple, you guys. Now, a lot of people say, well, do it cost to do one of them things? Oh, that's one of them pyramid things. Or, I did that last time or last year, or my cousin did it and they ain't making no money. We're not talking about that situation. We are talking about now. This is a new era. This is the new economy. That's what we're talking about. Right now, we're speaking on something that is totally different. And it's going to be a little scary at first because, what? It's new. It's new. You can't sit up and tell me when you first tried to ride your bike, you weren't nervous. Even with the training wheels. Right? Even with training wheels, you still was doing this right here, trying to figure out. You weren't going nowhere. You weren't going to fall. But just because you was gonna figure it out, you stayed course. And even when you did fall off, what you do? Your mama or your daddy out there in the yard, you better get back on that bike. I don't spend all this money on that bike. You better get back on it. And what happened? Eventually, you learn how to ride. You took them training wheels off. You're trying to be cute now. You ain't got your helmet on. You ain't got them knee pads, your elbow pads on. You know, they ain't trying to be cute. They ain't trying to pop wheelies. Don't do too much starting off now. You got it's a process. It's levels. But eventually, you got it. That's the whole point. You got it. This is what this is. Next slide. So, the platinum package, right? So, of course, everything that you do in life, it takes money to make money. What's the saying? Scared money don't make money.
Not at all.
Nope.
Right? You're scared to spend it. You probably don't need to be doing nothing with money. Okay? But I can't see nobody being too scared because y'all out here standing in line and the brain dead thing for them Jordans when they right. drop. And he dropping the same pair, just changing up a color. iPhones, all they
the Black Panther movie.
Hey, I went to the Black Panther movie. Now.
But you got businesses, though.
But I got businesses. I can do that.
And priority is everything. And again, I'm not knocking what you spend or how you spend your money on. But one of my mentors said, if you spell a word out and you take off the SP, what's left?
SP on what?
Spin, in the word spin. Uh-oh.
The end.
The end.
We ain't got to be smart, y'all, okay? It's all right. We gonna work through this.
We had a slow moment.
Whole room got quiet. I'm like, oh, God. This one you need a whiteboard. But see, this is the thing. We have fun with this, you guys. So if you're spending the money on the cell phones that they changing up and all they doing is, you know, changing the color, or making it smaller or bigger, or the
money.
Jordans or right, or whatever it is, the tickets, the concerts and stuff, they already made it. They already got their money. You're trying to get to where they're trying to get to, so why not position yourself? Why not go ahead and set yourself up? And if you're going to set yourself up, at least set yourself up for success. Set yourself up for wealth. Set yourself up so you can leave a legacy behind. Set yourself up so you can build an empire instead of just watching it. And I love the show. They call me Cookie sometimes. I'm fine. Okay? Yeah. But again, understand where I'm coming from, okay? So, $195 is what you will have to spend one time. Just one time, right? Now, of course, to me, after everything that I've seen and all the stuff that has been going on, I promise you it is way more worth than $195.
That is true.
Y'all here now. Okay? $195 one time and just $145 a month only. Okay? Go ahead. So, of course, you got a chance to see the additional add-ons. You got to see what you get to have. You get the IML Academy, the TV, the harmonic scanner, and the swipe trays. Just them four alone right there is close. It's way more, even with them saying $425, it's way more worth than that. But again, keep in mind, he wanted something to be able to have for the average individual. Okay? Next slide. So keep in mind, I know we share a lot of information. You just heard my people back here talking about this Panther movie. So for the ones that ain't went to go see it, y'all going to hear that part in here. Probably ain't heard nothing else I talked about, but y'all going to go see that Panther movie because y'all heard them talk about it. So the thing is, we share information on a daily basis. When we're not even really trying to. A restaurant we went to go eat at, hair that we bought, a clothing store that got like some nice little clothes, movies. I mean, the list can go on information that we have shared. But when it comes to information on showing you how to multiply your money, when it comes to an opportunity to where I can show you how to cut them hours down at your job because I know you're tired, I know you don't really like the people, they probably really don't even like you either, but you holding on to it because you feel insecure. Y'all get shaky. You let fear get in the way. You let procrastination kick you in the butt. You let them friends or family members, girl, don't do that. Girl, just go get another job. Girl, go back to school. Tell me when did that really work? I know people, I promise you, that have 4, 5, 6, 7 in my bank account. No, just like 7 different degrees or whatever, but a manager at Walmart. Or they're one of them greeters, and they're on the back and say, how can I help you? That's somebody's grandma. I'm talking to somebody. Whether you catch this or not, I promise you, somebody is going to catch it. Somebody going to catch it. So, oh, that's what we're talking about. See, I get to preach. See what I'm talking about? So, to and free, right? So, again, what I was saying as far as us referring information. Tell me the last time that you referred something and somebody said, hey, let me give you $50 for just, you know, giving two people the information. Anybody in the room? Nobody?
Nowhere.
You? No? It's okay. You ain't got to be scared. It's all right. But you see what I'm saying? And it's a cool little crowd in here to the point where I know for a fact they shared the information and didn't get nothing in return. But with this, you get two people involved just to share the information. Them on they're actually learning the same stuff that you're learning or whatever the case may be. And your 145 is now waived. Now what's your excuse? Next slide. So, become an independent business owner. Just what it says. Independent. Your income is being dictated by what you do. I don't have to worry about if this person, that person, or whatever, if they say yes or they say no. Because again, what? I am learning a skill. Right? But just because of who I am and how my heart is set up, I have to share this. Right. I have to share this information. It's totally up to you and what you want to do with it, but I've done my part. Right? So, just think about it, right? So we have the building side of it. And again, this is totally optional. Can everybody just say optional?
Optional.
Okay. So y'all heard everybody. Totally optional. But the thing is, by you sharing this, why not the company say, you know what? This is our way of saying thank you. Now, the first person that you bring in, and I'm going to just say Miss Isis back here, because she's doing a wonderful job, you guys. Her arm's steady. She on point. Right? Yeah. Got the flash on and everything. Right? I tell Miss Isis, she says, you know what? I see it. I get it. I'm a partner. Cool. It's okay for the company to turn around and pay me $35. Right? I'm cool with that. Now, let's take it even a step further. I'm at the grocery store. I'm in my kid's recital. Whatever the case may be. And Miss Isis go tell Miss Angela. Right? Miss Angela. Miss Angela say, you know what? I like this. I really like this. So, I mean, you ain't got to tell me no more. Is it okay that I make $10 off of Ms. Angela? And then, of course, Ms. Isis turn around and make $35 off of Ms. Angela. No harm in that. Then I say this. I'm at, what?
Home Depot.
Home Depot. Because I'm shopping for some stuff for my house, right? I'm in the aisle looking up doorbells because I want to change the doorbell. I don't like the sound it makes. I'm trying to change it, right? And all of a sudden, Ms. Angela goes tells, what's your name, Barry?
Arthur.
Ms. Angela goes tell Ms. Arthur. She said, look, I got this, and I need you to take a look at it, tell me what you think, tell me what you like, and everything else. She said, you know what? Just because I love you, and I know you ain't going to put me on nothing crazy, I'm in. I'll learn in a second. He gets up. Is it okay if the company say, you know what? I'm going to pay you $5. I'll receive it. Then turns around to pay Ms. Angela $35. Now Ms. Isis get 10 off Ms. Angela. The cycle goes on. You guys, when I tell you, it may not look like a lot right now, but keep in mind, if you was to walk outside your door right now, and right when you get ready to step, $35, $45, $50 roll across your little foot. You mean you tell me you're going to keep walking to get in the car? I ain't think so. I know y'all like, even though I can't hear y'all, but I know y'all talking to me. Right? So that's how this goes. Next slide. So, of course, there are different levels. Everybody say levels.
There's levels.
Yes, there's levels to this, and I love it. So after you get three people in the company, say, you know what? I'm going to turn around and just even thank you a little bit more. I'm going to pay you $150 a month, which basically you get $37.50 a week coming in every Friday. Now, of course, like I said again, it may look a little like, what, $37.50? But keep in mind, that was $37.50 with $150 you did not have prior to. So that $150 can go towards a bill, can go back to your trading account, whatever you may see fit for that, right? And that's just for three people. Then we got the Platinum 600, okay? Platinum 600, you only need 12 people. What I like about this whole process is it's not just built off of your own work. This is built off of when I bring in somebody and this person goes extra ham, and I bring in somebody else, this person goes extra ham, and they take it way more serious. All that collectively is going towards what I am doing, what I am building for my life. And the same thing for that other individual that comes in is doing the same thing. The company turns around and gives you $600 a month, which is, what, $150 a week. Then they turn around and say, you know what? I'm going to thank you a little bit more. For 30 individuals, they're paying you $1,000 a month, which is $250 a week. Again, you can't beat that, you guys. I know some people that's struggling even making $1,000 a month at their job now. They've been there for a couple years. Talking to somebody. So here, I know y'all can't see these numbers, but if y'all good. Oh, Lord. So keep in mind, we got 75 people, you can be at $2,000 a month. 225 people, you can be at $5,000 a month. If you have 500 individuals, you have $10,000 a month coming in. Now keep in mind, there's extra money on top of extra money because they don't even believe in leaving money on the table, right? They want to say thank you. They want to give you extra incentives. So even at the $10,000 a month, it's a little bit more than that because they just want to be like, you know what? $10,000 is good, but at the same time, we just want to just throw a little extra little coins on the table just because. You guys, the numbers that's up here, people are not even making this within a year. And even if they are doing it, they're not even seeing none of it. And I know a few people. Our big brother, Chad Thompson, just hit Chairman 50. 50. Mm-hmm. Right? That's $50,000 a month.
I think we need to repeat that.
Yeah, say that again for those in the back that didn't hear you. $50,000 a month. Mm. I like the way that sounds.
Now, remind you, he did this literally in what?
Five, six months.
And he started the same way we did. Coming in at $195, right? Now, he probably had to pay the $145 because he just went ham. But you get what I'm saying. We got a gentleman that makes $100,000 a month. This gentleman, Mr. Garrett Roberts, record is ridiculous. Two-time felon. Like, I mean, you would think, like, the industry would be like, oh, no, we can't have him involved. But they don't care. They want everybody to get this knowledge. We have people that are making, Mr. David Emotier, and if I say his name wrong, I seriously apologize. I'm still working on it. Don't charge it to my head and my heart. $250,000 a month, him and his wife.
Yes.
Do you know what I could do with
girl, screw Home Depot.
Let me see if we can trade Home Depot.
Right? You know what I'm saying? You can, but... That's on hold of
them. Right.
That's a whole something.
But you get what I'm saying? So again, these numbers, people are making this. People are seeing this.
Yes.
Where you at on the board?
I'm up there on 600, P600.
Give me some.
But that's the
way.
But we on our way.
Hey, that's the goal.
Most definitely. It's no stopping.
But once you say it, it already is.
Well, I'm P Affinity then.
Hello.
Give me
five. Swerve.
Y'all put his phone down and dab real quick.
Wait, hold on. We gonna put the phone up. We gonna put the phone up.
So next slide here. So again, what do you get, okay? You get the prestigious leadership, world-class product and education, dynamic platform for any situation. On top of that, friendly and supportive culture, unmatched passion and vision, and let your money work for you. You guys, all I can Do not let procrastination kick you in the butt. Do not let fear get in the way of any obstacle or anything that you're trying to do. I seriously advise you to take a serious look into what we're doing. Again, it is totally optional if you decide to share this information. But a skill set, once you learn it, that's something that nobody can take from you. This is something you can pass on to your children. I don't want nobody working a job if they're working McDonald's and saying, you know what, when I get manager, I'm going to pass this job on to my daughter. No. But this, you can definitely share this with your children. We have children, and like I said, from 7, we have a almost 80-something-year-old individual that is learning this. You guys, do not get caught up in the horror stories. Do not get caught up in people that quit before they got started. Do not go back to the people that's sitting on the couch still watching, you know, Love and Hip Hop. Don't get me wrong, I love the show. I love the cast. Love y'all. But you get what I'm saying? Don't go to somebody that have no idea what it is that we're talking about. Nope. Can't go to somebody that haven't even seen 6 figures or don't even know what it is to make 6 figures or don't even have a vision to even try to get or make 6 figures. Get back to either the person who invited you to this video. If you're, a Facebook friend of mine or whatever you're watching, definitely inbox me. Definitely inbox Miss Isis Love over here if you're watching on her end as well. You guys, we are partnering and we are taking over. We're doing this every day we possibly can, okay? So that's all I have for you. We can do a Q&A if you want.
Okay.
If anybody has any questions.
Okay. So let's thank Miss Comey again. She and her enthusiasm and her passion and her drive, and she is out here delivering the message to the people, and she is changing lives. All right, fam. So without further ado, if anybody has any questions, we are here to answer any questions. So if anybody wants to type in the chat bar if you have any questions. If you don't have any questions, it's okay. You can just get back with me. You can get back with Comey if she has invited you to this live. Just get back with anybody who has invited you to this live video. So if anybody doesn't have any questions, I thank you all for joining this live presentation. It's time for us really to step into our financial independence, y'all. I can't say it anymore. It's so important to really have a future lined up for your family and your loved ones. So thank you again for joining in on us. Peace and love and abundant day.